Hello and welcome to CNN News. You are watching your host Anjali in delivering the best of news that happened the day.
Farmers who have been protesting for over 15 months against the farm laws and other issues, including a legal guarantee of a minimum support price, have announced that they will end their protest on Saturday, December 11, and return to their homes. The farmers' unions have planned a Fateh Ardas victory prayer at 5:30 p.m. today, and a Fateh March victory march and a Fateh March at Sindhu and Tikri protest sites on Delhi borders on December 11 around 9 a.m. Sources said, and added that Punjab farm leaders plan to pay obeisance at the Golden Temple in Amritsar on December 13. The Sanyukt Kisan Morcha or SKM will hold another meeting in Delhi on December 15. The center had yesterday sent a written draft proposal to SKM's 5-member committee following a November 21 letter from the SKM to PM Modi listing 6 demands. Farmers had pointed out that a ripple of the contentious laws was only one of the several concerns that had raised and refused to leave after PM Modi announced the cancelling of the laws and requesting them to go back.
Let's now move to today's news. So that's it from us to this news. But before we leave, I would like appeal to keep watching CNN News. Thank you.